Touch glove if you want, and back your corner.
Final instructions from our referee, Olivier Cost. In front of a massive sellout crowd inside the mighty Thuwunna Indoor Stadium in Yangon, Myanmar.
Hand
race champion Daichi Abe takes on the veteran Luis Sapo Santos. The old martial arts rivals Brazil and Japan in this mixed martial arts rules contest. Good roundhouse kick early on there from Sapo. Off the back leg, out of southpaw stance.
See, Abe just wins just a little bit. He's got to keep that arm tucked nice and tight to the body because those thundering body shots. This looks like we're seeing the second Sapo, rather the explosive striker. He looks confident. He looks relaxed.
Like I said earlier, whenever you thought the body kicks dropped him, it's good enough out of the way. Body kick. We told you, when you take on Sapo Santos, you're going to get hurt. And Daichi Abe, a single body kick knocks him out in the first round. Classic Sapo Santos. Is that the contender for the knockout of the night?
Look at that. Toes to the body, and Abe just crumbles. Trying to strike with Luis Sapo Santos is like trying to catch a falling knife. You do not want to go near it. That was a beautifully timed body shot. He shoot one. He threw two, and the third one was all he needed. Look at him.
The delayed reaction on Abe lets you know it was a perfectly placed liver kick. The momentary delay, the shutdown of the body, curled into that position on the floor. Classic symptoms of suffering a precisely placed liver kick. That is old school Luis Sapo Santos. Didn't even raise a sweat to knock out the Pancrase champion, Daichi Abe.
I think the first one hurt him, the second one caught his attention, and the third one crumpled him. I think he...
Let's go to Dominic Lau and make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 33 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of knockout by a liver kick, Luis Santos!
It's all official liver kick knockout. The most painful type of knockout you can receive. And the man who put it on tonight was Luis Sapo Santos.